Hurry up, the fish are biting. What are we going to do today?
We're going to throw topwaters today, Don.
Topwaters, all right. Very good. That'll be...
Red fins.
Yes.
And Zara spooks.
Zara spooks and topwaters. Red fins. Okay, let's get after
clobber
it.
Them.
We're going to clobber them.
Yep. Well,
that sounds like a good idea, too.
Redfin fever.
Get that big white bass in here.
Where's my
Gee whiz.
I don't want to talk about that.
Okay.
All right, let's get some more.
It's like, gazoom!
You were over there talking about your hemorrhoids and blam! All right.
All right.
Good job, buddy.
What you want to do is not clip your hook.
Yeah, especially since somebody stole my split ring pliers.
Don't look at me.
You probably got a brand new set of split ring pliers in your
No,
foot.
They're a little old. They were used when I stole them.
Yeah.
Stop eating your sandwich.
Good fish, buddy.
You catch this in Kentucky.
I don't want to talk about that.
We catch some fish today?
We caught some fish today. Redfin bite was as good as it gets.
We didn't film all the fish that were caught.
We were too busy catching fish.
Clouds blew out, the top water kind of fizzled out.
Now see, if we were to stick around until 2 or 3, it would probably cloud up and get really windy.
It'd be a pretty good fishing day.
Yeah, Rob Barry needs some sleep.
Okay, well you go home and you take your little nappy and I'm gonna... So when I go fishing down here some other time, I'll tell you how good it was, okay?
All right.